A man is dead in Greene County after a tractor flipped on top of him. That's our top story this afternoon. I'm John Genco. According to the Greene County Sheriff's Office, the victim is identified as Robert Clark. Deputies received a report on Tuesday that a tractor was on top of a man off Charles Johnson Road. When deputies arrived, Clark was found unresponsive and trapped underneath the tractor. The tractor reportedly rolled off a trailer and came to rest on top of Clark.